If you're interested in longevity and holistic health, you probably heard about the important role your gut microbiome plays in your long-term well-being. In today's video, we will help you gain a deeper understanding of this topic, its connection to aging, and what you can do to optimize it. I am Linda Granfors.
And I am Alessandro Carpentiero. We at Beyond Sapiens help you optimize your health and longevity.
Your gut microbiome is a diverse community of microorganisms such as bacteria, viruses, fungi, and more. All of these carry essential functions crucial to your well-being. Think of the gut microbiome as a community overseeing vital functions that keep your body in balance, more scientifically, in equilibrium. Early life experiences, including birth method, breastfeeding, and initial diet, lay the cornerstones of this intricate system. As newborns pass through the birth canal and feed on breast milk, they inherit their mother's microbial legacy, affecting their initial microbial makeup. This legacy, together with external influences and dietary preferences, ultimately crafts our distinct microbiome. Diet emerges as a vital influencer on the diversity of the microorganisms in your gut. Lifestyle also contributes with exercise, sleep, and stress management, molding the microbiome. However, your balance can be disrupted by antibiotics and medications, which impact not only damaging bacteria, but also beneficial ones. So now we know what the gut microbiome is and what affects it, but how does it operate? In fact, it fulfills several pivotal roles that underpin your health. Among its numerous activities, certain microbes specialize in breaking down complex carbohydrates and dietary components that elude our body's enzymes. This ensures the extraction of vital nutrients from our food. Furthermore, the microbiome shares a dynamic relationship with our immune system, fostering the development and nourishment of an effective immune response. One aspect of the immune response is that it aids in discerning pathogens from beneficial microorganisms, an essential feat for our overall well-being. Some microbial species also contribute to nutrient metabolism. For instance, specific microbes synthesize short-chain fatty acids, influencing energy balance and diverse metabolic processes. Moreover, select microbes in the gut produce essential vitamins like B and K, pivotal for various bodily functions such as immune system regulation, blood clotting, and energy metabolism. Hence, a healthy gut microbiome defends against harmful pathogens through resource competition and antimicrobial production, which is paramount for upholding health.
No conversation about overall health can be held without considering our minds. But what does your gut have to do with that? For centuries, mental well-being was synonymous with brain activity. However, modern research has introduced a paradigm shift that highlights the vital role of the gut in shaping our emotions. In fact, the gut microbiome actively contributes to the production of neurotransmitters, essential chemical messengers that regulate our emotions and mood. To give you an idea, more than 30 different neurotransmitters come from your gut, as well as a whopping 90% plus of your body's serotonin, the feel-good hormone. It's not a coincidence that our gut is often referred to as the second brain. And when you think about it, the connection between your emotions and your gut is self-evident. Just think back to those butterflies in your stomach when you fell in love, or the stomach discomfort before a big exam or presentation. This connection is so powerful that even just reminiscing about those past life experiences might have triggered a slight sensation in your gut. When you look at it this way, it seems that your gut microbiome reacts to life's stress. And that is true, but the gut-brain axis also works in the opposite direction. In fact, an imbalance of bacteria within the microbiome can profoundly influence mental well-being. Such an imbalance can be caused by a variety of factors, but the main culprit is usually nutrition. That's why with our longevity coaching program, you also get an innovative and state-of-the-art gut microbiome test that gives you an incredibly detailed overview of your gut health, which our biologist uses to create a precise nutrition plan. You can find out more about this by checking the link in the description. So, continuing with our exploration of the connection between the gut and the brain, research even discovered that individuals with certain digestive disorders are at higher risk of anxiety and depression. Furthermore, several mental disorders, including Alzheimer's, ADHD, OCD, and PTSD, have been linked to imbalances in the microbiome. That doesn't mean that they are solely caused by it, but they are a contributor. There's still a lot of research that needs to be done on the topic, but you can get a pretty in-depth understanding of how this incredible connection works by reading the excellent The Mind-Gut Connection by Emeran Mayer.
Just like our gut microbiome, our aging process is influenced by a combination of our genetic makeup, the environment we live in, and the choices we make in our lives. But interestingly, recent research has revealed that the gut microbiome also plays a significant role in our aging process. As we progress through life, our gut microbiome also evolves. It undergoes noticeable changes in terms of its diversity, composition, and functionality. In fact, many age-related diseases are accompanied by changes in the gut microbiome, a condition called dysbiosis. This disruption can make older people more fragile. It's not clear whether disease causes gut changes or the other way around, but it's likely a two-way street. Research has revealed that healthy older adults have special gut microbiomes that might contribute to their longevity. Their microbiomes are diverse with plenty of bacteria that make butyrate, a helpful fatty acid linked to less inflammation and better colon health. In fact, centenarians have unique gut bacteria that produce bile acids, which fight harmful bacteria and keep them healthy. Interestingly, the gut microbiome can adapt to age-related changes. It adjusts to things like slower digestion and less mucus production. This adaptability shows how vital the microbiome is for staying healthy as we age. So, to increase our chances for longevity, we need to take care of our gut microbiome by eating well, staying active, and using antibiotics carefully.
We've all heard the saying, you are what you eat. And well, that is quite true also when it comes to your gut microbiome. So, what do those little bacteria and fungi that inhabit your gut like to eat? Mostly plants. Primarily plant-based diets such as vegetarian, Mediterranean, and of course vegan are renowned for their potential to improve your gut health. Let's understand why. Plants rich in fiber are like a gourmet meal for your gut microbiota. Additionally, some fibers act as a prebiotic, providing nourishment that these microorganisms thrive on. As they consume fiber, they produce short-chain fatty acids, compounds that nurture the cells lining our gut and create an environment that supports a diverse and harmonious microbiome. This harmony not only aids digestion, but also has a ripple effect on our overall well-being. Moreover, correctly structured plant-based diets are rich in antioxidants and phytonutrients, which can reduce inflammation and oxidative stress, further contributing to a gut environment that promotes optimal health. So we have understood that fibers act as food for our gut microbiome, but they're not enough. In fact, we also have to maintain or improve the bacteria in our gut, and that's where probiotics come in. Found in fermented foods like kimchi, sauerkraut, tempeh, kombucha, and yogurt, these live organisms are introduced into our gut and contribute to creating a harmonious balance within. At the same time, there are foods that are highly damaging to gut health, and unfortunately, they're a big part of most people's diets. These foods include refined sugar, factory farmed meat, refined grains, artificial sweeteners, fried food, and food preservatives. In short, stay away from processed food as much as possible. So the overall rule when it comes to nutrition and gut health is to embrace a variety of whole foods. While it might be convenient to eat pretty much always the same thing, your gut would probably disagree. In fact, research suggests that eating 30 different types of plants per week could have a particularly positive effect on the diversity and health of your gut microbiome. So ensure your plate is colorful, primarily plant-based, and variegated. A good tip to ensure you hit at least those 30 different plants each week is to change the way you see grocery shopping. That's at least what worked for me. In the past, in fact, I would stock up with, let's say, 4 pounds of zucchini and 4 pounds of peppers. Nothing inherently bad with that, but eating the same couple of veggies for several meals won't give your gut what it needs. So next time you go grocery shopping, ensure you get a wide range of veggies in smaller portions and then steam them together. Add to that spices, seeds, nuts, and legumes, and you'll have a super beneficial mix for your health, longevity, and gut.
We hope this video has helped you learn something new about the gut microbiome and why it's important for your health and longevity. If you would like to learn more about your personal gut health, we offer precision medicine testing to assess your gut microbiome, key biomarkers, and DNA sequencing to discover your current state and prepositions related to diet, metabolism, organ function, and overall health. Then we take all that we've assessed together with our team of professionals to develop a holistic longevity plan to set you on the path of longevity. If you're curious to learn more about this and save your spot, just check the link in the description or visit our website beyondsapiens.co. We're also open to discuss this further with you over a call, which you can book through the link in the description. We're looking forward to helping you evolve your human potential.
Thanks a lot for watching. Subscribe to our channel for daily longevity-related videos and see you in the next one.